This is AP News Minute. On Capitol Hill, the focus is on House Republicans. Now that the Senate has overwhelmingly passed bipartisan legislation on avoiding the fiscal cliff.
They have five legislative days within which to revise and extend their remarks and include extraneous material on the bill under consideration. Without objection.
New Year's celebrations turned into a stampede in the Ivory Coast, killing at least 61 people. Authorities say more than 200 have been injured. With the arrival of the new year, same-sex marriage became legal in Maryland, the first state south of the Mason-Dixon line. Baltimore Mayor Stephanie Rawlings Blake presided over a wedding shortly after midnight. The 124th Rose Parade in Pasadena kicked off on a chilly New Year's morning, featuring 42 plant-covered floats. This year's Grand Marshal was British primatologist Jane Goodall. An estimated 700,000 spectators lined the five-mile route. Ed Donahue, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.